Meet 5030, a 5011 class. She was built in 1944 and weighs in at a total of 501 tons. Her 10 drivers gives her a staggering 108,961 pounds of tractive effort. She was donated to the city of Santa Fe in 1959. Huh, this looks familiar. Though she sits silent now, she was once a power behind all of American freight. More than 1,000,000 pounds of locomotive roaring at a top speed of 70 miles per hour. Her 10 drivers pounding as she crisscrosses freight through the country.